Master of crime fiction. The king of crime. Elmore Leonard. Dead at the age of 87. The enormous public outpouring at his death. All this for a crime writer? A guy who wrote westerns?